So Donald Trump, his words may be coming back to haunt him. This is interesting. I don't know if you've seen this. A super PAC funded by the Chicago Cubs owner rolling out an anti-Trump ad. It features what he has said about women over the last 25 years. It's pretty damning. Does this hurt him?
Not today. Go.
Not today.
No, I don't think so today. I think a lot of what they've thrown at him hasn't worked, and I don't think this is going to work either. If you look at the commitment of Trump supporters, it's astounding. They've made up their mind about him a month, 2 months in advance, and nothing will move them. I mean, they already have heard the accusation that he's a sexist. They've already heard this. They've digested it,
Nazi.
And they say, you know what? We don't care. Why? Yeah. Because he puts us first. So we're going to put that aside because he is giving a voice to us, a group of individuals, mostly middle class, mostly blue collar, a large swath that haven't had a voice because they feel that both sides don't represent them.
But Andrea, what about in the general? That's the question, though. When he goes up against Hillary Clinton, and this is an easy presumption to make now, what these words coming back to haunt him then?
Yeah.
What happened?
I think it's such a great point, Cheryl. And I see this shaping up like this. I see it turning into one massive gender war. I really see it being women versus men. Yeah. And I think Hillary will have the mainstream media. I think she'll have women's magazines. And I think Trump is tapping into that, as Obama said, that angry blue-collar male. I think it's going to be men versus women. And that's sad because we've tried to sort of bridge the gap with the gender wars. I write about it in my book.
Yeah.
This is going to push us even further apart.
Fascinating, isn't it?
It is.
Every day is fascinating.
Every day is a new surprise.
Indeed.
Every day is fascinating with Andrea.
Every day.
Every day.
So happy to have you here.
Thank you.
See you outnumbered.
Okay.
Noon. All right.